Right, next up, the last remaining boy in the competition. So we go to a man who thinks of America as his second home. Literally. He's just bought it. Mr. Simon Cowell.
Yeah, right. OK, next up, and I always have to check my words now, it's Eoghan.
You're like FedEx. You always deliver.
Eoghan. Yeah.
Last week was my best week so far. I was just enjoying myself so much. The feeling was amazing. It felt like it was my own concert. When I finished singing, I got amazing comments from the judges, which I was really happy with.
I think I'm a little bit in love with you after that performance.
I was like, wow. Probably the best looking girl in the world. Saying that she's falling in love with you was just amazing. All my mates have been ringing me all weekend saying, oh, you're so lucky.
Tonight you proved you're a pop star. Well done.
Thank you. And seeing Simon smiling and knowing that he's pleased with me made it all worthwhile.
Not easy choosing a Britney Spears song for a 16-year-old guy. I have no idea whether he's going to be able to sing this or not. I mean, this is absolutely love it or hate it.
My worry about the song is because I'm a boy and I'm singing a girl's song. It's not my cup of tea, so I think I'm going to find it really hard tonight.
If there was ever a night for Eoghan that I would question, this is it. Eoghan and Britney, match made in hell.
He's confident. He now knows he's the one to be.
Tonight is the most important performance of my life. I don't want to be going home when I'm so close to the semi-final.
Eoghan Quigg!
You tell me you're in love. You can't take your pretty eyes away from me. It's not that I don't want to stay, but every time you come too close, I move away. I wanna believe in everything that you say, 'cause it sounds so good. But if you really want me, believe so. There's things about me have to know. Sometimes I run, sometimes I hide, sometimes I'm scared of you, but all I really want is to hold you tight, treat you right, be with you day and night, spend all I need.
Just hang on.
I didn't think Britney and Eoghan was going to work, but it absolutely worked. I've championed you from day one. I still think you're the person that all those girls have to beat in the competition. You will be in the final. You have to be.
Eoghan, I didn't think it was your strongest performance. I love the High School Musical theme for you, but don't let it get too young. It was a bit pitchy at the start. It wasn't as good as last week. Do you know what, Eoghan? It doesn't matter where I go or who I talk to, from kids at the age of four to girls my age, boys my age, grandmas, everybody loves you, and it's because you're so cute, and it doesn't matter what song you're given, you're able to pull it off. I thought it was the perfect song choice for you, and I really enjoyed it.
Thank you.
I think all the guys are at a disadvantage tonight, to be honest with you, because, you know, guys can't really sing Britney Spears records. I thought for you, Eoghan, it was OK. You know, it wasn't your fault. You know, it's just a difficult song to sing. It was I think we're lucky that we've got a second song tonight. I thought it was OK.
Yeah.
How did you... I mean, that's probably your first piece of kind of, well, I guess, ambivalent feedback. So how do you feel about it?
From the start of the song, I felt uncomfortable because it's Britney Week and it's not my kind of cup of tea, but there's a second song and hopefully everyone will enjoy the second one.
Thanks a million. Remember, tonight, your votes will decide everything. So if you want Eoghan back here in next week's semi-final, you have to vote for him. Number to call, 0901 61 61 104. As you know, lines aren't open just yet, so don't call now. It's Eoghan, everyone.